so vastly far from perfect, speaking for myself, of course, I wonder what it's like to make somebody who thinks they're perfect look very imperfect in front of a lot of people.